How to power a small motor and light in your home for free without needing to buy those expensive batteries that drain quickly. We will replace them by using a mobile phone, like the one you see in front of you. The only condition is that the phone must be working well. Then we remove the upper casing, and then take out the battery inside. We need two wires, strip them at the front, then tie the end of each wire like this, into a ball shape. We place the wires next to the battery, then connect the ends to the positive side and the negative side. Then we secure them tightly with adhesive tape. And now, we connect the wires to the positive and negative terminals of the battery and secure them tightly with electrical tape. And now, with the battery ready, we bring a small motor and connect its wires to the battery's wires. As you can see, the motor spins well. We do the same thing with an LED light, and the light also illuminates well. And when the battery charge is low, we remove the adhesive tape and wires, then reattach them to the phone to charge normally. Thus, we were able to obtain a free battery for simple inventions and innovations at home, without needing to buy batteries that drain quickly and are expensive.